around riding shotgun with Ahmz. He's getting quite a bit of snake balls and a bit of action today. And we just got a call from Sauer's town. There's apparently a big black snake down a well. So we're going to go and check it out. Hopefully we'll be able to get some footage, but my phone's about to die. So yeah, who knows.
So here we are, Ahmz and me, on a mission to catch a snake. We don't know what it is, but it's in a well. So we got ropes, we got harnesses, we've got equipment, we got snake tools, stuff, catching stuff, and hopefully we'll be successful. Anyway, more on that later. Bye. How's it, guys? So what's the story?
Yeah, say, how are you?
What's the problem?
We have a snake in a well here. Black one.
Yeah? Big one?
Big.
About just show me where it is.
Okay, it's this way. Oh, it's this way. Yes, I'm Priveliged.
Paul.
Nice to meet you, Paul.
You too, my man.
This way.
Hiya. Trash here. What?
We've got the snake out the well. And all that's left now is to tube it. See if I can get in nice and close without getting my ass killed. There we go. Good snake. Good snake.
Go in. Come here, son. Come on. But he doesn't come, they come dashing out sometimes.
Yeah.
Careful, guys, sometimes they come out fast.
Go, go, he's going. He's going. It's happy days.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
There he comes.
Okay, hold on.
I can feel him coming. Is he gone? Careful, dude.
Okay, go.
Now he's coming out.
Jack, bro, I can see he's far.
Is he far?
Yeah.
Come. Thank you.
Well done, Ahmz.
Thanks, Paul. Well done.
But that's all, folks.
Alright, so the next snake is that big cobra that you guys all saw that we caught in Sauer's town. The one with the photos. Ahmed's gonna open up and then we'll get some footage. Turn away and slay off the door.
Moment when you can't open the damn thing.